Praise the Lord. Hallelujah. Hallelujah. God is good. All the time, God is good. I greet you all in the name of the Father, the Son, and the Holy Spirit. Glory be to God. We celebrate the King of Kings, the King of Glory, the Lord of Hosts, the one who is, the one who was, and the one who is to come, the Alpha and the Omega, the beginning and the ending, the Lord Jesus. Jesus Christ, the author, the perfecter, the finisher of our faith. We celebrate him. We love you, Jesus, for the shed blood. We worship you. We honor you for the gift of life. Glory be to your holy name. We love you, Jesus. 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 We thank you for the shed blood of our Lord and Savior Jesus Christ. Father, glory be to your holy name. We celebrate you, our King, our soon coming King, Lord of hosts, King of kings, King of glory, the one who is, the one who was, the one who is to come. Almighty Father, glory be to your holy name. We love you so much. We worship you, dear Lord Jesus. You are worthy to be adored. You are worthy to be worshipped. You are worthy to be glorified. We celebrate you, Lord Jesus. Thank you for today. Today is a special day. Good Friday. Oh, Lord, we commemorate the shed blood, the gift of the world, the Lord Jesus Christ, the Savior of the world, Jesus, the author, the perfecter, the finisher of our faith, the King of kings, the King of glory, the one who is, the one who was, and the one who is to come. Almighty Father, glory be to your holy name. We love you, Jesus. Father, we love you. We thank you. Once again, glory be to your holy name. In Jesus' name, amen. Brethren, I greet you all in the name of our Lord Jesus Christ. This is Michael Owusu Tabri, your brother in the Lord. I'm here together with you by the special grace of God to plead the blood of our Lord and Savior Jesus Christ. We have come to plead the blood of our Lord and Savior Jesus Christ for the whole world, for the whole world, for Africa, for Ghana in particular. For your nation, wherever you hail from, we have come to plead the blood of Jesus. Today is the Good Friday, the Holy Friday, the day that our Lord Jesus Christ gave his life as ransom unto many for forgiveness of sin. Glory be to his holy name. So we are here, the Lord Jesus. Don't forget the shed blood, the blood. Oh Lord, the Lord Jesus, you gave your own life willingly to the whole world, that through your blood there shall be redemption, salvation, healing, deliverance, mercy, and glory. So we have come to the throne of grace, asking you for mercy. When you read Hebrews chapter 4, verse 16. The word of God says, now therefore, let us come boldly to the throne of grace, that we may obtain mercy and find grace to help in times of need. So we have come to the throne of grace today, Good Friday, asking the Lord God Almighty, the King of Kings himself, the Lord of Hosts himself, the Alpha and the Omega himself, the one who is, the one who was, the one who is to come, the Lord Jesus, the Savior of the world, bleeding his blood, the Lord Jesus, have mercy on the whole world. Have mercy on Africa. Have mercy on Asia. Have mercy on North America. Have mercy on South America. Have mercy South Korea, North Korea. Have mercy. Have mercy even on China. Have mercy on Italy. Have mercy on UK, have mercy on France, have mercy on South Africa. In short, wherever you are, under the sound of my voice, pray that Lord Jesus, we are pleading your blood. Don't forget your precious blood. The blood was shed on the cross of Calvary for redemption, for ransom of all and sundry. Father, don't forget the shed blood. So we are here pleading the Lord Jesus. We acknowledge, we honor, we appreciate your shed blood, your saving power and miracle. And we know, as all presidents all over the world, taking into consideration all scientific precautionary measures, without you, it will reach nowhere. There will be no results. It will not be fruitful to not be a big success. So we acknowledge your majesty, King of Kings, King of Glory. The Lord Jesus, you have to intervene and have mercy on the whole world. Have mercy on Africa. Have mercy on Asia. Have mercy on the body of Christ as a whole. Something that has never happened before since some of us were born. But today, we are witnessing it. We are not observing or celebrating Good Friday in our various churches or places of worship. Now is online celebration of Easter. But it is well, because the word of God says, when you read Daniel chapter 12 verse 4, that there shall be increase in knowledge. Knowledge, technology. Technology. So we have heard of even the 5G and what have you. Whether we like it or not, it may come to pass. It may come to pass. But are you ready to meet the Lord Jesus? Because that 5G goes with a lot of things. If you are a believer, can you bear it? Can you bear it? Prepare to be raptured. Prepare for rapture, my brother, my sister. It shall not be long. Our Lord Jesus Christ shall come back for his children, for his church. And are you ready to meet the Lord Jesus Christ? Are you ready to be raptured by our Lord and Savior Jesus Christ? Are you ready? So today, I'm not here to preach any long sermon, to give any long sermon. We are here to plead the blood of our Lord and Savior Jesus Christ. We are here to plead the blood of our Lord and Savior Jesus Christ. To have mercy on the whole world. Let me tell you, something might have gone contrary to the word of God. Whether we like it or not, something has gone contrary to the word of God. Our leaders might have gone wayward. Even the church, so-called men and women of God, might have gone wayward. And so many things might have happened. So whoever might have brought this pandemic, COVID-19 or coronavirus, the whole issue is that the church, the whole world, all and sundry, might have gone wayward. There's what is called permissible will of God and perfect will of God. Once we do go wayward, God will permit it. But let me tell you, it's never the will of God for his children to suffer from any pandemic or epidemic. That is not his will. The Lord has given us our willpower. But when you pursue personal interests, you go wayward, we do things contrary to his will, then he may allow certain things to happen to us. That is why we have to plead the blood of Jesus. This is not the time to defend ourselves. To say that me, I've done nothing wrong, the church has done nothing wrong, the body of God has done nothing wrong, the whole world, and I've done nothing wrong. My brother, my sister, don't be self-righteous. Don't be self-righteous. This is the time we have to plead the blood of Jesus to have mercy on the whole world. What kind of disease is this that will kill millions of people, thousands of people within 4 months. Within 4 months, Is this biblical? Is this scriptural? Is that the will of God? That is not the perfect will of God, but that might be his permissible will. And we need his perfect will to be done. So we have come here pleading the blood of Jesus. The dear Lord Jesus, it is not your will for people to die and go to hell. So have mercy. Have mercy, oh dear Lord Jesus. Have mercy on the whole world. Have mercy on Africa. Have mercy on Asia. Have mercy on Europe. And have mercy on my own country, Ghana. And wherever you are, you plead the blood of Jesus to have mercy on you. Minu abarima, minu aba wutie mi ene dey. Me chia wane ready Yesu Christo timu. Ni ame kane se. Biasi na ya ya bone no nyanko pa ansem si. Nipa ina ya bone no nyanko pa enwe nyama po. Ni anipa na bre kane sem. Se wane de ya die we ba ye. Enti die bone mkwane wiasi ya ya. Ama nyanko pa ama kwane abasi. Na ni ame kane se. Onyankopon enye na pedie no no enye ni onyankopon pe ne se ne ma enyare sa we are the way I efra no coronavirus en kanipa viasi nyina no onwu en kankan wona wonim Kristo onwu na onko hell enye urade Yesu ye open no na urade Yesu pe ne se dipa nyina ba sakra wona dwe we hunu onyankopon no kware Yankopon and already Yesu Christo. No, I do on crowd, do any but your man ready. Yankopon. My father ready, Yesu Christo. I hear one, you won't cry, I jump. You're ready, Yesu, you shall know. Now, your man can say, if you say, your fumne, your young no man, and self attire, your dear free Christo, your dear free of one son. Yes, yet, yes, yes. When Yankopon met him, I'm crying. No, but some of no man and self attack. And he say only pa. But Zambri, I mean, okay, I'm ready, yes, hey, Chinese, you know, okay, I'm going to know about you. Now, the devious thing, you know, but I must say, you put me on pony, you see, now on cobble, some gem, yes, Anna, a ready young coupon, you know, ready, yes, you, I should share my aim. And in the American, they say, yes, sir. And on already, yes, you Christ, I shall share my idea. And then your Good Friday, yes, you can a man who oh, yeah, Nanny, well, oh, yeah, any more at the Shiana, oh, here do a cover, and all. Yes, my friends, already, yes, you can't move at the Shiana, oh, here do a cover, and all. If you've been paying my question, no, who we are singing, I'm a bop. Now, my side, the way I'm ready, we are was yes, you Christ, Jim. Now, yes, I can be a bit more cap about 5G technology. I can was in 5. Now, genie generation, you know, say, well, G2 or a buyer, 3G, a buyer, 4G, buyer, 5G, so, abba, sensei. Now, one million feel, mama, like, you have to study the first country. Yes, you know, baby, I'm introduce you first. I'm China. The baby, I'm introduce you first. And so, I'm a young man. Now, you can see you. You can see you. In other countries, we have to research as we study now. Now, compare and contrast. And yes, in over Russian, what I say, when I course, when I course. But as we study history, J2 by J3 by JNC, yeah. Somehow, pandemic be might have cropped up. Jim Foss also be a CA. But go and let me. I'm not here as a historian, but we have to research. We are so, yes, I'm research now. Yes, here. Jim Foss be a CA, 3 and by 5 so, the Abano will become a duke. It may have some bearing. The COVID-19 and our pandemic may have some bearing on. Coronavirus pandemic. A bit more related, a bit more was some link. But it's up to us to study. Nyankopo asem je bu to study to show ourselves approved unto God. You bet my steady news, I no cre and I no cre. But not just start by saying that, oh, it's not true, it's true, it's not true. Meanwhile, you have not studied anything, my brother, my sister. Even when it comes to the last days that the Bible talk about, you don't know anything about it. You don't know any sign. My brother, my sister, study, learn, and you get to understand certain things. You get to understand certain things. But what I'm pleading, particularly all African nations, all our presidents in Africa, if it's possible, we should turn down foreign assistance, particularly material assistance. If it's financial, fine, they can transfer it into the nation's world account and we can spend it. But material assistance, something you can put on your body, please, let's be careful. I'm telling you as a child of God, not as a prophet, as a child of God, I'm telling all African presidents, let's be vigilant, let's be extra careful. How we rush when it comes to accepting foreign aid or assistance. The first president of Gabon said something. He said in French, let me paraphrase in French, le Gabon est indépendant, mais entre le Gabon et la France, rien n'est changé. Tout continue comme avant. What he said is, now Gabon is independent, but between Gabon and France, nothing has changed. Everything continues as it used to be. Hallelujah. Today, I'm not going to give a long, exhortation or preaching. We are here to pray. We are here to pray. The Lord Jesus Christ said, watch and hold, pray. But we have to watch and pray, not just praying. We have to watch and pray. Already, you have to say, open your eyes and pray. Glory be to God. Baby, I won't be a Biawani, now bump, some of our leaders are fast asleep. Our presidents are fast asleep. They don't know what is happening. What some people are doing Nicodemously. What is behind certain things? We have to study to know what is happening. And we have to ask God, not just study, we need discerning spirit, the spirit of God. That is one of the gifts of the Holy Spirit. The spirit, the discerning spirits, where you'll be able to discern between what is good and evil, what is the will of God, what is not the will of God. We need to have it. We need to have it, and we need to study to show ourselves approved as well. Glory be to God. Emianom ya be bom paye amawia sinna. Na ya bom paye no e ye pie ye nisso aka ho. Glory be to God. Me chia mu nyina wa na urade Yesu Kristo timu. Hallelujah. Today is a special day. Let's take our Bibles to Hebrews chapter 12 verse 24. Hebrews chapter 12, verse 24. Glory be to God. To Jesus, the mediator of a new covenant, we have come to the Lord Jesus Christ, the mediator of the new covenant. To the Lord Jesus Christ, the mediator of a new covenant, and to the sprinkled blood that speaks a better word than the blood of Abel. The blood of Jesus speaks better than the blood of Abel. Yes, Mojani Akasasile Abel Mojano. May the blood of Jesus that speaks better than any other power, any other blood. Speak for the whole world. Speak for the body of Christ. Particular, the church. The church. The blood of Jesus must speak for us. By the special grace, he has counted us worthy to serve him, to be his children. His blood must be for us so that we will not go through certain problems, certain suffering, certain tribulations. And if that is his time, you come for us. Glory be to God. The church must not suffer certain things. The church must not suffer certain things. I don't mean denominations. I don't mean the church that you belong to is a denomination. The body of Christ, the church that the Lord Jesus Christ himself bought with his precious blood, must not go through certain things. That is not his will. Because he himself bore our suffering in his own body, he carried our infirmities upon his body. Why should the church suffer shame, sicknesses, and diseases? No! The penalty for our sin has been paid for. Has been paid! Has been paid. My brother, my sister. Glory be to God. So, let's continue. The blood of Jesus speak for the whole world, particularly the body of Christ. And remember, that is the whole issue. The blood of Jesus will speak for you. May the blood of Jesus speak for you. All brothers and sisters in the U.S., may the blood of Jesus speak for you. All brothers and sisters in France, in Italy, everywhere, may the blood of Jesus speak for you. May the blood of Jesus speak for you. May the blood of Jesus speak for you. Every president might pray this prayer. The blood of Jesus speak for my nation. The blood of Jesus speak for us. The blood of Jesus speak for your children. The Lord Jesus did not come for the righteous. He said he came to seek and to save the lost. That is the purpose for the coming of our Lord and Savior Jesus Christ. Dear Lord Jesus, remember that you came to seek and to save the lost. People are dying, they are going to hell. Lord Jesus, have mercy. We are pleading your blood for suspension of COVID-19 in the name of the Lord Jesus Christ. We are pleading the blood of Jesus for suspension for the death of coronavirus pandemic in the name of Jesus Christ. We are pleading the blood of Jesus for mercy, for mercy, for mercy for Africa. Mercy for Africa, mercy for Africa, mercy for Africa. If certain things happen in Africa, where will you go? We are vulnerable, Lord Jesus. Have mercy on Africa. Have mercy on Europe. And even China, where the whole disease started from, COVID-19 started from. Whether somebody created it or not, Lord, we are still pleading your blood to have mercy on China. Have mercy. Have mercy! Have mercy on the whole of Europe. Have mercy on Asia. Have mercy on the US. That is the prayer we are going to pray. That the Lord Jesus Christ will have mercy. We plead his blood for mercy in the name of our Lord and Savior, Jesus Christ. Glory be to God. Know that nothing can stand the blood of our Lord and Savior Jesus Christ. Nothing, absolutely nothing, can stand the blood of our Lord and Savior Jesus Christ. No power, no principality, no witch, no wizard. In terms of principalities, ranking are for witches and wizards. That is a lower rank. They are the lower rank, my brother, my sister. By the blood of Jesus, this COVID-19 pandemic is a messenger of Satan. And we decree and we declare the blood of Jesus against coronavirus pandemic in the name of the Lord Jesus. Whether it came about as a result of negligence, ignorance, or sheer megalomania, we will plead the blood of Jesus to have mercy in the name of the Lord Jesus Christ. Let's read. Revelation chapter 12. Know that no power, no principality, even the devil himself, Lucifer, the Leviathan, cannot stand the blood of Jesus Christ. Let's read the word of God for the sake of emphasis, to lay emphasis on the point that no power, no principality can stand the blood of our Lord and Savior Jesus Christ. Glory be to God. Revelation 12 verse 11 says, they overcame him. Who is that he? Personal pronoun, object pronoun here. Him by the blood of the Lamb. That is the point. For they overcame him by the blood of the Lamb. Over 2,000 years ago, the Lord Jesus did overcome coronavirus pandemic in the name of Jesus. Over 2,000 years ago, the Lord Jesus Christ did overcome every epidemic or pandemic in the name of the Lord Jesus. When he said it's finished, every sickness is gone, disappear, and die in the name of the Lord Jesus Christ. By the power that is in the blood of Jesus, we shall overcome in the name of the Lord Jesus. By the power that is in the blood of Jesus, we shall overcome. We shall overcome. We are overcomers. We are more than conquerors through Christ our Lord Jesus. Through Christ our Lord. They overcame him by the blood of the Lamb. 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 Begin to pray. Thank God. Bless the name of the Lord for the shed blood of our Lord and Savior Jesus Christ. As I said, I don't have to preach. I'm just explaining one or two points to you so that you know that we can overcome witches and wizards. We can overcome principalities, demonic powers, sicknesses and diseases. Any foul spirit can be overcome by the power that is in the blood of Jesus. We can overcome them all in the name of the Lord Jesus. We can overcome in the name of Jesus. And we are overcomers in the name of Jesus. Was on nam o woman mojanoso and di on so yes to him. Then nam o woman mojanoso and you also by the power that is in the blood of Jesus. Thank God for the shed blood. Begin to bless the name of the Lord. Now, Father, I thank you for the shed blood of our Lord and Savior Jesus Christ. Bless the name of the Lord. Give him praise. Give him glory. Give him honor. Give him adoration. Thank our Father and our God for the shed blood. Thank you, dear Lord Jesus. Thank you, our Father. Thank you, our God. Thank you, our King. Thank you, our Savior. Glory be to your holy name. We bless your holy name. We adore you for the shed blood of our Lord and Savior Jesus Christ. We honor you, Lord. We bless you, Jesus. We give you all the praise. We give you all the honor. We give you all the adoration. You are worthy to be adored. You are worthy to be worshipped. You are worthy to be celebrated. We bless your holy name, our Father and our God, for the shed blood in the name of Jesus. Glory be to your holy name. That word says that, for they overcame him. They overcame him by the blood of the Lamb, by the blood of our Lord and Savior Jesus Christ, by the power that is in the blood. We are overcomers. We are overcomers. We are overcomers. We are victorious. In the name of the Lord Jesus, we decree and we declare by the power war against the enemy, war against any messenger of Satan, called coronavirus. In the name of the Lord Jesus, all over the world, Father, we plead the blood. Father, we plead the blood. We thank you for your shed 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 blood. We thank you, Lord Jesus, for the shed blood. We thank you, Father. We bless your holy name for the shed blood. We honor you. We give you praise in the name of the Lord Jesus. We love you, Jesus. We love you, Jesus. We love you, Jesus, King of kings, King of glory, Lord of hosts, the Lord strong and mighty, the Lord mighty in battle. The Lord was never lost anywhere before, the Alpha and the Omega, the beginning and the ending, the one who is, the one who was, the one who is to come. Thank you, dear Lord Jesus. Thank you for the blood. 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 We love you, Jesus. We worship you. In the name of the Lord Jesus. Worthy, worthy the Lamb. Worthy, worthy is the Lamb. Worthy, worthy is the Lamb that was slain. Glory, glory, hallelujah, glory, hallelujah. Gloria, hallelujah, praise the Lord. Worthy, worthy, worthy is the Lamb. Worthy, worthy is the Lamb. Worthy, worthy is the Lamb that was slain. Glory, gloria, hallelujah, gloria. Hallelujah, glory, hallelujah, praise the Lord. Worthy, worthy, worthy is the Lamb. Worthy, worthy is the Lamb. Worthy, worthy is the Lamb that was slain. Glory, glory, hallelujah, glory, hallelujah, glory, hallelujah, praise the Lord. Worthy, worthy, worthy is the Lamb. Worthy, worthy is the Lamb. Worthy, worthy is the Lamb. Worship the King of Kings. Worthy is the Lamb. Worthy is the King of Kings, the King of Glory. Worthy is our Savior. Worthy is our Master. Worthy is the one who is holier than the holiest, who is richer than the richest, who is mightier than the mightiest. Worthy is the Lamb. Worthy is the Lamb. Father, we love you. Father, we worship you. Father, we celebrate you. Father, we give you all the praise. Father, we give you all the honor. Father, we give you all the adoration. Our great Savior, our great physician, our great healer, God of hosts, King of kings, King of glory. We love you, Jesus. We love you, Jesus. We celebrate you, Jesus. You are worthy to be adored. You are worthy to be honored. You are worthy to be lifted above every other name. Father, we love you. Father, we worship you. Father, we celebrate you. You are worthy to be adored. You are worthy to be honored. You are worthy to be glorified. We love you so much. Our Master, our Savior, our King, our soon coming King. Glory be to your holy name. We love you, Jesus. 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 We worship you, Jesus. We adore you, Jesus. You are worthy to be adored. In the name of the Lord Jesus Christ, glory be to your holy name. Now begin to pray that, dear Lord Jesus, Father, please let the blood of Jesus speak for me. Begin to pray. That is the prayer we should pray. Jesus, Let the blood of Jesus, my Father, my God, let the blood of Jesus speak for me. Let the blood of Jesus speak for me. Lord Jesus, let your blood speak, 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 dear Lord Jesus, let your blood speak, let your blood speak, in the name of Jesus. Now pray, pray that dear Lord Jesus, let your blood speak for my family. In the name of the Lord Jesus. Lord Jesus, let your blood speak for my family. In the name of the Lord Jesus. Lord Jesus, let your blood, let your blood, let your blood, let your blood speak for my family. Bleed, bleed the blood, bleed the blood, bleed the blood, bleed the blood of Jesus. In the name of the Lord Jesus. Now begin to pray. Pray for your nation. Pray for your nation. Wherever you are, wherever you hail from, pray for your nation. Pray for Ghana. If you are from Ghana, pray for the nation Ghana. The dear Lord Jesus, let the blood of Jesus speak for me. Let the blood of Jesus speak for Ghana. Let the blood of Jesus, 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 let the blood of Jesus speak. In the name of the Lord Jesus, but I let the blood speak. 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 In the name of the Lord Jesus, but I let your blood speak for Ghana. Let your blood speak for my nation. Let your blood speak for Europe, oh Lord Jesus. Let your blood speak for my nation. Let your blood speak for my nation. Let your blood speak for Burkina Faso. Let your blood speak for Benin. Let your blood speak for Cote d'Ivoire. Let your blood speak for Nigeria. Let your blood speak for Gabon. Let your blood speak for Cameroon. Let your blood speak for Niger. Let your blood speak. Let your blood speak. Let your blood speak for Africa. Let your blood speak for South Africa. In the name of the Lord Jesus. Lord, let your blood speak. 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 In the name of Jesus. Lord Jesus. Let your blood speak. 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 In the name of the Lord Jesus. Glory be to God. Let your blood speak for Africa. Now pray that dear Lord Jesus, let your blood speak for Europe. Let your blood speak for Europe. Let your blood speak for Europe. Let your blood speak in the name of Jesus. Oh Lord, let your blood speak for France, for Italy, for Germany. Let your blood speak. Let your blood speak. Let your blood speak. Let your blood speak for Germany. In the name of the Lord Jesus Christ. Let your blood speak for Europe. In the name of Jesus. Let's begin to pray. The dear Lord Jesus. Father, by the power that is in the blood of Jesus. Let 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 the blood of Jesus speak for Asia. In the name of Jesus. Father, let the blood of Jesus speak for Asia. Let the blood of Jesus speak for Asia. Let the blood of Jesus speak for the US. Let the blood of Jesus. Let the blood of Jesus speak for South Korea. South Korea. Let the blood of Jesus speak for North Korea. Let the blood of Jesus speak for Turkey. Let the blood of Jesus. Let the blood of Jesus speak for Switzerland. Let the blood of Jesus speak for Finland. Let the blood of Jesus speak for UK. Let the blood of Jesus speak for Italy. Let the blood of Jesus. Let the blood of Jesus. Let the blood of Jesus speak for France. Let the blood of Jesus. Let the blood of Jesus speak for all European countries. Let the blood of Jesus speak. Let the blood of Jesus speak. In the name of the Lord Jesus. Father, have mercy. Have mercy on Europe. Have mercy on Asia. Have mercy on North America, South America, South Korea, North Korea, Italy, Germany, France, all over the world. Father, let your blood speak. Let your blood speak for the whole world. In the name of the Lord Jesus Christ. Now we are pleading the blood of Jesus for mercy. Now we are pleading the blood of Jesus for mercy. We are pleading the blood of Jesus for mercy for the whole world. Mercy for the whole world. Mercy is about suspension of death, destruction, calamity, or disaster. That is mercy. We are come to the throne of grace, asking the God of all grace and mercy to be merciful to the whole world. In the name of the Lord Jesus, we are praying that dear Lord Jesus, have mercy, have mercy, have mercy, have mercy, have mercy. Have mercy. When you read Psalm 136, it talks about the mercy of God. The mercy of God, mercy is repeated about 26 times. When you read Psalm 136, mercy, the term mercy, is repeated, it's repeated, it's repeated for about 26 times. Glory be to God. Give thanks to the Lord for his good, for his mercy endureth forever. His mercy endureth forever. His mercy endureth forever. About how many times? About 26 times. About 26 times. About 26 times. About 26 times. The mercy of God. My brother, my sister. My brother, my sister. When we go wayward, all we ask for is his mercy. When there is calamity, when there is a problem, where you cannot explain, when you cannot talk about it, all you need to do is to ask God for his grace and mercy. Pleading the blood of Jesus to have mercy, to have mercy, to have mercy, to have mercy on the whole world. So the prayer we are praying, the prayer we are praying right now is simple but life-transforming prayer. The dear Lord Jesus, we plead your blood for mercy for the whole world in the name of the Lord Jesus. We plead your blood for mercy. Mercy for the whole world. Mercy for the body of Christ. Mercy for the church. Mercy for our leaders who have gone wayward, who have been pursuing personal interests or personal aggrandizement. We are pleading the blood of Jesus for mercy. The blood of Jesus that was shed on the cross of Calvary over 2,000 years ago. We are pleading. We are pleading the same blood. The same blood of Jesus. The same blood of Jesus. The same blood of Jesus. The same blood of Jesus for mercy for the whole world. 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 The mercy of the Lord endureth forever. His mercy endureth forever. His mercy endureth forever. Glory be to God. We plead the blood of Jesus Christ to have mercy. The Lord, if you have decided that people should die, people should die, people should suffer the infection of coronavirus or COVID-19 pandemic and die, we are pleading. We know we have all gone wayward. We are just pleading to have mercy now on the whole world. On the whole world, on the whole world, so that people will not die, suffer from COVID-19 pandemic, coronavirus pandemic, and die and go to hell. Lord, another chance. We are pleading your blood, blood of Jesus, to have mercy. Give us another chance to be more serious, more committed, more devoted to promoting your kingdom in the name of the Lord Jesus. Lord Jesus, have mercy on the whole world. The whole world, 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 particularly our leaders who have spearheaded, have introduced some demonic things by legalizing them that may be contrary to your word. We are bleeding the blood of Jesus. We are bleeding the blood of Jesus. For mercy, for mercy. For mercy, for mercy, for mercy, for mercy, for the whole world. In the name of the Lord Jesus. Lord Jesus. Lord Jesus, have mercy. Lord, have mercy. Christ, have mercy. Lord, have mercy on us. Lord, have mercy. Christ, have mercy. Lord, have mercy. Lord have mercy, Christ have mercy, God have mercy on us, God have mercy, Christ have mercy, God have mercy on us, God have mercy, Christ have mercy, God have mercy on us, God have mercy, Christ have mercy, God have mercy on us, God have mercy, Christ have mercy, God have mercy on us, God have mercy, Christ have mercy, God have mercy on us. Continue praying that dear Lord Jesus, have mercy, have mercy, have mercy, have mercy, have mercy, have mercy on the whole world. Let's intercede for the whole world. Let's pray for the whole world. Let's pray for Europe. Let's pray for Asia. Let's pray for Africa as a whole. Plead the blood of Jesus for mercy, for mercy. It happened to be the Holy Friday, Good Friday. Let's plead the blood of Jesus for mercy. Let's plead the blood of Jesus for mercy for the whole of Europe, for the whole of Africa, Asia, North Korea, South Korea, all over the world. Let's plead the blood of Jesus, plead the blood of Jesus, the blood of Jesus. That speaketh better things than the blood of Abel. Plead the blood. We plead the blood of Jesus. We plead the blood of Jesus for mercy, for Ghana, for Africa as a whole. Lord Jesus, have mercy on Ghana. Have mercy on Ghana. Have mercy on Ghana. Have mercy, have mercy, have mercy. Have mercy on Nigeria. Have mercy on Benin. Have mercy on Togo. Have mercy on Gabon. Have mercy, Lord. Have mercy on Cote d'Ivoire. Have mercy on Niger. Have mercy. Have mercy on Cameroon. Have mercy, Lord. Have mercy, Lord, on all African countries. Lord Jesus, have mercy on Europe. Have mercy, Lord. We plead the blood of Jesus. We plead the blood of Jesus. for mercy for the whole Europe. We plead the blood for mercy. We plead the blood of Jesus Christ for mercy for Europe. We plead the blood of Jesus for mercy for Asia. We plead the blood of Jesus for mercy for the U.S. For the U.S. We plead the blood of Jesus for mercy. For mercy for UK. We plead the blood of Jesus for France. We plead the blood of Jesus for mercy for Germany. We plead the blood of Jesus. Mercy for Switzerland. We plead the blood of Jesus for mercy for Italy. We plead the blood of Jesus. Blood Jesus. We plead the blood of Jesus for the whole world. In the name of the Lord Jesus. May the God of all grace and mercy be gracious and merciful unto the whole world, unto his church in particular. May the Almighty God, may the King of Kings himself, may the Lord of hosts himself remember the shed blood of our Lord and Savior Jesus Christ. And may the Almighty God have mercy on the whole world. And let coronavirus pandemic disappear and die from this earth, from the whole world, in the name of the Lord Jesus. Father, have mercy. Have mercy. Have mercy. Have mercy. Have mercy on our leaders. Have mercy on your church. Have mercy on our presidents. Have mercy on our political leaders. Have mercy on our religious leaders. Have mercy on our academic leaders. Have mercy on our traditional leaders. Have mercy, Lord, on all our leaders. We are pleading the blood of Jesus for mercy. May the God of all grace and mercy be merciful unto us all. May you show us grace and mercy. May you be with us. May he help us. Our helper is the Lord Jesus. Our helper. Our helper. Our helper. Holy Spirit, help us. Be our helper. Be our helper. Be our helper. My helper. Oh, my helper. My helper. Oh. There is something that makes me come into your presence. My helper, my helper, oh, my helper, my helper, oh, my helper. There is something that makes me come into your presence. My helper, my helper, oh, my helper. May the Lord help you. May the Holy Ghost help you. May the King of Kings help you. May the Almighty God be your helper. In the name of the Lord Jesus. Father, we thank you for your grace and mercy. Glory be to your holy name. In the name of the Lord Jesus. My brother, my sister, wherever you are, if you don't know the Lord Jesus, pray this simple but loud transforming prayer after me, and the Lord Jesus Christ will come and rule in your heart. In the name of Jesus, we need the Lord Jesus. You have not been born again. You don't know the Lord Jesus. You have not taken the Lord Jesus to be your Lord and personal Savior. I want you to pray this prayer after me and receive the Lord Jesus to be your Lord and personal Savior. Say, dear Lord Jesus, today I, Michael Owusu Tabri, I give you my spirit, I give you my soul, I give you my body. Dear Lord Jesus, I confess that you are Lord, that you are King of Kings, that you are the Savior of the world, that you are only Savior in this world. So, dear Lord Jesus, I give you my spirit, my soul, and body. I believe that you died, and then Almighty God raised you from the dead, that you are alive forever and ever. You are not dead, you are alive. I believe this from my heart. So now, I give you my heart. I give you my spirit. I give you my soul. Dear Lord Jesus, save me today. Please write my name in the book of life. Thank you, Father, for saving me today. I am born again. I'm born from above. All the days of my life, I will serve the Lord Jesus Christ. God bless you. God bless you. God bless you. God bless you that you have accepted and received the Lord Jesus to be your Lord and personal Savior. God bless you. Remain blessed. Remain fortified. Remain in the faith. Never leave the Lord Jesus. All things shall work together for our good in the name of the Lord Jesus. Be blessed. Be strengthened. Be fortified. Now and forevermore. God bless you. I wish you well. Happy Easter. God bless you. Bye-bye. Hallelujah. Amen.